Very interesting and significant table. Now it is based on finding of somebody doesn't say his name, but he says that all these tables are based on Kabbalistic. Is Rabbi really Kabbalistic man who passed away? And he told him he should advertise these tables that he found. Now what he found is a while ago, very interesting. This is what he found is many of my editions that you see just now. But he found Mi Mashiach, who is Messiah, and again down the smallest skip in the Torah, Mi HaMashiach, who is the Messiah. And what is amazing is that what he found is that the skip between letter to letter is 358, which is the numerical value of Messiah. What you see, 179, because I divide it into two. There is a line in between, so therefore it's 179, but 279 multiplying with 2, this is 358, which is the numerical value of Messiah. Amazing. So table to do with Messiah has the numerical value of Messiah, also showing clear connection between the numerical value gematria of the skip and the finding itself. So what we have here, we said Mi Mashiach and Mi Amashiach, who is the Messiah? So it looks like there are two Messiah, and there are two Messiahs. And this is what I found, really. The son of Yosef is here, the son of Joseph will be the first Messiah, who will pave the way for the son of Jesse by destroying evil. And then will come the son of Jesse, and he will bring the light of Torah, of wisdom. So the son of Jesse come here, and David. David, the son of Jesse, amazing. Nice, we know quite well that they will come together with Moses and Elijah, like Moses in the numerical value of Shiloh, at Kiavo Shiloh, so they will come together. So amazingly, you have here Moshe Eliyahu, Moses and Elijah, and the son of Yosef, and then son of Jesse, David, and then, amazingly, what you have parallel, HaGeulah, the redemption, parallel, very significant. And even we have indication to the time of redemption, also parallel, Tav, Shin, Ayin, Chet, is amazing, because parallel is not simple to find. If it appears in parallelism, it means there is something behind. So parallel Tavshin Ayin Chet, parallel Ageulah, the redemption, and exactly finding son of Yosef and son of Jesse. Then what I found here also is very interesting. I found that it is written here, Meshichrei Ami, also meaning with the Torah. And this is Meshichrei Ami, as you can see, in yellow, Meshichrei Ami, the Messiahs of my people, and there are two really. There are two Messiahs of the Jewish people, which is the son of Joseph and the son of Jesse. So as we said, very significant, besides the fact that it appears in one book, Numbers. Numbers, Dalet, you see here, Numbers, and also in quite not long skip, only a few verses, you can see from 24 to 27, and in fact, so many verses connected in such a place, very significant. Here is the codes here, coding, because it's the basis of everything, because the Torah is a blueprint of creation, and therefore everything which is happening and will happen in the Torah, and the codes show it. Definitely, it works only in the five books of Moses, because the five books of Moses were the blueprint of creation. What they find in the Bible and so on is not significant, because they will never find in the Bible a full description like this. Never. They find a word here, but they will never find such description like here, clearly telling you who is Messiah, and they tell you the time of redemption will be son of Joseph and son of Jesse, and the ear. Never you find such a thing in other things. What they show you in the Bible codes in other books doesn't mean anything, because they are not minimal, which is a very important condition for the table, and which are minimal. Mi HaMashiach is minimal, Mashiach Ami, Misafi is also parallel, which is also very significant you have here. So, and son of Yosef and son of Jesse, everything coming here. Definitely all of this shows the truth of the Torah. And as always we saw in the tables that to really marry to have the Messiah, a redemption, definitely we need to keep the Sabbath, as God says, the Sabbath, purity of life, strengthen our faith in God, which is very important, definitely. Now also what is important to know, to show that the Hebrew word ha-geula, redemption, geula really is not like redemption when you are in your land and look like nonsense. No, redemption is in Hebrew, we have two expressions. You have galo, the revelation, discovery of Aleph, aluf, of God. Mean aluf also learning, ulpan. So in fact, real redemption that we have clear and complete understanding about God, Emunah, spirituality. And this is what we are missing. Yeah, we have independence. Also, it's a question how much, but far away from having really spirituality. Discover revelation of the truth of God. Definitely, this is what we are waiting for. So let us solve that really by keeping the Shabbos, the Torah, purity of life, strengthening our faith in God. These are the conditions to have Messiah. It's an amazing table, as we said. We have me Mashiach, who is Messiah, who is the Messiah. Exactly, who are those? Son of Joseph. Son of Joseph is David. Then, codes are the basis of it. And parallel this year, which also finishes with 8, which is number 8, we say. And the most interesting, as we say, the skip of those words are 3, 7, 8, which is the same gematria like Messiah, like Mashiach. So all this shows us that what are real Bible code, what are real Torah code, far away from what we see in other places, as they bring in the Bible and the books, which doesn't mean anything. So let us really come back to the right ways of the Torah, giving the Shabbos, purity of life, and men and women. And these are the conditions that will have Mashiach, which we need very, very strongly these days. We see what are the dangers, the threats are all over, really for the whole world. And the only solution can be God. And He will save us and we'll go in His ways. So, important, interesting, and also relevant table to our time.